Yeah, so this is DNF Duel, Neeple. I don't know why Neeple and Nexon, motherfucking Axis. I haven't ported this over to console yet because it would perfectly work on console. But yeah, I'm really hyped for this. Yeah, I totally read all this. Boom. Privacy policy, read all that too. I can quote it verbatim. I'll take grapplers in this. Maker. Dragon Knight. No grappler. I'm not really spectating. Oh, there we go. Playing a hitman might know what he's at. First player win. Round two. Fight. Round 3. Fight!
것은 처리했다. 너희들 그대로 대기하래. 사라져라.
That's a really long end pose. Alright, let me see. Ooh, Crusader. But yeah, I'm gonna try the Spectre first. Really, the most generic like female character they could have picked. Instead of the Grappler, they picked the freaking Spectre. Oh, he's picking Sage. My first match. I haven't played this game at all yet, so. I don't think there's only an online. There's no, like, practice or anything. She looks good, at least. Let's go, Ryu. He's all about counters then. Very much auto combos. Looks like you can cancel into stuff though, it's pretty neat. Oh, nice. Fuck. Yeah, he's got me. Ah. Trying to match it out there at the end. What's this exhaustion meter about? I wonder. Oh. Oh shit, I hit retry. Should have picked select characters.
The seeds are tracked to a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
Oh, what's the grab on him? So he's very much the grappler character, I think. I don't know what I'm at with her. She's very much, gotta learn her moves. Pops up into the air. Oh, grab me out of the air. Okay. Damn.
Oh.
So he's the grappler. Oh, I gotta play that dude. Let's see. Dragon Knight, Inquisitor, Vanguard. Been a week. I have to try the priest thing. Get my friend on and see if we can figure out the controls and whatnot.
The seeds are tracked on new challenger. Round one.
Oh, what a combo.
First player, round two.
Oh, anti-jumping. He's gonna corner trap him. So it looks like L2 is a super or something. Damn. I don't know how to get out of these combos. And it's gonna grab me. Oh, out of the air. This guy knows what he's at. I don't know what I'm doing. The Crusader. I'd rather have the, The boxer. This guy's slaughtering me. I'm not very good. I don't know how to get out of the combo, so I assume you usually have like, combo break thing like they usually have in Guilty Gear. This stage looks like it was pulled right out of Guilty Gear.
The seeds are tracked on new challenger. Round one. Fight! Pulling over.
Oh, grab me out of it. No! Damn. Oh, I'm putting buffs on myself. That's sick. It's like the freaking game. Oh. What? Grab me out of that. Are you serious? Wow. This counter's a nut. Pretty good move. Pretty good anti air.
Round 3.
Fuck. I don't know how to get out of that. No, this guy does not want to play with me anymore. Alright, let me see. Controls. Controls. Let's see. A is your standard attack. B, triangle. So square, standard attack. Triangle, standard attack. B. S, skill attack. Circle. MP attack. X. Grab is L1 or A plus B. L1. Oh my god. Conversion is R1. Guard is R2? And awakening move is L2. What? Okay, no wonder I couldn't block anything. Okay. No, just gonna come from the room. Alright, let me see if I can get my friend done. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11 characters. Let's see. Who have I not played yet? Ghost Blade. Okay, I'm going to try to somewhat understand it, because these controls are a bit wonky. The grappler is the guy, which makes no sense to me, because the female grappler is the grappler in DNF.
The seeds are tracked on new challenger. Round one. Fight!
No! Kunoichi rained on me, man.
Round two.
Fuck. Wow. Oh my god, it's still going. 33 hit combo. Not a Kunoichi check. This is a class I haven't tried in the DNF. Never played it. Similar to Grand Blue lobbies. So it's game kind of reminds me of Grand Blue.
The seeds are trapped on new challenger. Round one.
That move is brutal. No idea how I did that move. Damn. How do you get out of it? Fuck. Well, I'm gonna have to pop out. Let's see. That guy destroyed me. Spec these guys. I wish there was a bit more info about this game, but they're not really advertising it very much.
The seeds are trapped on your challenger. Round one. Fight!
Catching up, I guess. I should figure out that grab. Every guy I was playing way better than these two guys. See if I can get a good room and I go. Might have been the same one I was just in. Loser out. Not good rules. Porn Addict 69. Here we go, this guy's streaming. See if I can get this guy to kick my ass. I like this lobby though. I do kind of wish you could go in and just practice against CPU though, it's kind of... Oh my god, are any of these guys gonna fight? What the fuck? Oh my god. This It's Just Morty TTV guy has 36 wins. Tried that Inquisitor yet? Oh, it's a female priest. I didn't realize it's a female priest in the game.
The seeds attract a new challenger. Round one.
Okay,
First player win round 2.
That's like a full on hit grab, so. Oh my god, counters out of that. So bullshit move. Nice. She's not bad. Who have I not played yet? Vanguard's what, like Male Dragon Knight, or just like its own class? Yeah, that move comes out so fast.
First player, round 2. Fight!
Kinda getting the hang of it. I wanna play like Grappler. I haven't played against the Ranger yet. Character's all counters and grabs, so. Ah, shit. Might not be well against, Oh! Fuck. No, he countered my grab. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing to grab it. So the grab. Oh, here we go. We can roll. You push. Oh! Sick! No way that's KO, though. No! Rip my streak. Oh, look at all those debuffs I got. Not a good matchup. Opposite arms, like one guy's blue arm, one guy's red arm. These are the same character in the game, but different classes. Put two swordsmen in, and then they only put one striker.
The seeds attract a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
Damn! Ghost Slash. I don't know where I'm at with this character. Definitely some combos to do. Normal combo for the win.
First player win. Round three. Fight.
Okay, I see. You got a gauge. No! Ah, no! I'm dead. Oh, I'm still alive! No, I wasn't black. Good fight. Yeah, I'll go back to her.
안부를 전하는데 서브머신 것만한 게 없지.
All right, I gotta end this 2-win streak here. See if I can figure this character out again, because I'm kind of figuring out the system.
This is a trap to new challenger. Round one. Fight!
So that's your up. He tried to grab me, but for some reason he was backing off.
Checkmate.
Oh, what a combo. No, get to the grab. Oh, what a combo. Oh, he's countering everything I do him. No! Wrecking me. I guess there's some cool mix-up you can do there. Alright, I'll play one more of them. No, I was gonna pick her. What? Disconnected from the room? Yeah, looks like my friend is not available. He's out. I feel like you want to enter a room that has an uneven number of people in it. Why would they have a limit of 9? By her, I haven't tried much of her yet. How do you get the alt colors, I wonder? Also, still don't know how to do the supers. No! Can't end my super. I need to tell two. He tried to play this like Guilty Gear. No! I like the simplistic controls, though, I gotta say.
The seeds attract a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
No! They tripped me up.
Round two.
Fuck. I'm dead. How do you get out of corner traps? It feels like that happens a lot in these games. This guy likes his berserker. I can moonlight stab him again.
The seeds attract a new challenger. Round one. Fight! Come on!
that in a wake up is nuts. That's a crazy move. You do have to connect with it, though. Ah, big punish in the air. Oh, he countered it. No! What a move. He's got slaughtered out of him. I'll play one more. Who have I not played? Makes sense switching up the Berserker, probably till I beat him. What? Wow. I'm not paying attention to my HP at all. Wow, you can't grab people out of a guard like this. No! Nah. Hey, kick my butt, man. Oh my god. Still, pretty fun game. Oh, you can edit this. wonder how many characters they're gonna have on launch. Not a bad little game, I gotta say.